I'm Eddie, and I'm a production specialist at Texas Instruments in our DMOS 5 factory. I've been here 25 years.
Hi, I'm Brock, and I'm also a production specialist at DMOS 5, and I've been here for 5 years.
Hi, I'm Debbie. I'm a production specialist in RFAB, and I've been here for 25 years.
When I first started my career, I operated production equipment in the cleanroom, or wafer fab as we call it. Wafers are the round silicon disks made up of hundreds of TI semiconductors. My job was to load wafer production tools and make sure production stays running.
I love that I get to work with a bunch of different people and help solve problems.
Over the years, I've gotten to work in many different roles at multiple factories. I've enjoyed the opportunity to move around. It's always busy and you're always learning something new. I start each day by finding out what the previous shift worked on and any problems they had. If any equipment is down, I find out what I need to get it running again. Once I reviewed email and studied the reports, I smock up and head into the fab.
I didn't really know what to expect working in the fab. Everything is about precision, whether it's for safety or to keep the environment clean. We're careful not to let anything contaminate the fab, so we put on clean suits before we go in. Around here, we call them smocks. Trust me, you get used to it.
I started my job working nights on B shift, and it suited my life at the time perfectly. Getting the night shift premium pay didn't hurt either. Now I work a 12-hour shift on days to have a daytime routine for my family. And because I work more than 8 hours a day, TI pays me for the overtime I work every shift. You can't beat having 3 days on and 4 days off. I can clock out and I don't have to bring work home with me because I know someone else is responsible for the job when I am off.
As a mom of two, I love my work schedule because it allows me to be at home more with my family. I brought along my husband and son to work here too. I even received a referral bonus when they were hired.
The work schedule seems strange if you're not used to it, but I love it. If I want to take a 4-day trip, no problem. If I need to schedule a doctor's appointment, I have the flexibility to do it. Being a TI gives me a lot of room to grow. If you work hard and apply yourself, there's always opportunities to move up and try something new.
A lot of people have been here for a long time too, which shows the stability of our team and our company. I work with great people of all different ages and backgrounds, and you get to know people very well working so close together. There are also many different employee diversity groups, which makes me feel part of a community.
I get paid well, and I also have the opportunity to share in TI success through a program called Profit Sharing, where I can earn up to 20% of my eligible base pay. There are a lot of other perks too. I get access to workout facilities. TI helps you invest in your future through a match 401k plan. We also get health benefits starting day one for me and my family.
I also appreciate how TI prepared me for the job. I had an orientation with safety and compliance training before I even got to the fab. I was ready for training on my first day.
I have to admit, all I knew about TI is that I used their calculators in school, but that's such a tiny part of what we do. Our wafers make the semiconductors in cars, medical equipment, smartphones, robots, and more. I know that what I do is actually making the world a better place. I am proud to be a TI-er.
TI recognizes talent and gives you a chance to succeed, even if you don't have a 4-year college degree. I love my job.
Come join us today and help change the world.